and we'll go underneath. So all the bits and bobs are there, the tank, and it's got a reinforced screen there to protect the tank as well from any damage. And we've got the NTO there, there's your compressor unit, that's an air filter in there, and that drives straight off there. Also got a cat protector there as well, so no one links the catalytic converter. It's a bit difficult anyway, they're sort of more or less pumping it all in. All good condition, nothing to worry about here. Another cylinder there with a filter, possibly a water trap, that one, not sure. And you've got the drainer at the back there as well. Okay, that's the Mercedes.
It's lights, you've got reversing camera on there.